you're able to see it clear cut. There's an open area. The blue stuff. What are you talking about?
See, he lines the truck, the cameras in the truck. So he's watching the screen inside. Everything's from inside the cab. He's watching the screen. You line rear port with the actual truck. The rear side port basically, but you can adjust the wheel base in the front. You line with the center line of the front with the axle, and then you just want to see the side. Later on, we can go.